It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
Looks like a passage. Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Gotta check the wire. I hate to get stuck in there. Thank you.
could absorb some of that energy.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Shit! Sadness? This isn't funny! Sadness? Keep it together, Marianne. Let's see what's in here. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. That's 1. 2 more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. That's all of them. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. This should come in handy. There's a tray missing. What the hell? Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
In me.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Is someone there?
Mary! And... Happy! You're... okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
He's in the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? Thank you. What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way. That? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Those bolt cutters? That might be useful. If only I could reach them. Whoa! Sadness? How did you... Ah, shit!